So if you could start with why Tibet, no, Tibet matters because...
Okay.
Yeah, okay, whenever you want.
All right. Tibet matters because they're just like in many other places in the world, you know, there are people who are just trying to live the way that feels right to them, and you know, I feel like, without muddying it too much, that's the simplest way of putting it, that I just see a fine group of people trying to, like I said, live the way that they know how, and I think that's a right that every human being on earth should be afforded, so.
Okay.